My letter to India will start by saying that, my dear India, things will be better. Whatever we are passing through will end. And we will look forward to a better democratic system, more joie de vivre, more happiness, a little less population, if one may think of, or at least a static population, and more people less concerned with politics and more concerned with other subjects. That's what I would like to say to the country.